how to make carrot juice with milk. Get a medium sized carrot, like you see there, cut it into small pieces, any shape you want, put it into a blender, then after that add some milk, then blend for like 10 to 15 seconds. Or you blend until you see that all the carrot parts. So that is our finished product. After that, you have to sieve it. You can add some medical honey depending on your taste.